what's funny is that, like, I was able to detect him, like, after killing him once or twice, like...
What are you talking about? Me when I was playing legit.
Oh, so you're playing legit. Alright. That's not the end of that.
No, I admitted to it now. Not earlier. You were wrong earlier.
No, I wasn't, dude. No, I
wasn't.
There's a reason why you're
DMing in an FFA. No, dude, I locked my ass off that you're DMing in an FFA. Like, that's fucking... I have a better score than you with a deagle.
Because I'm a teacher.
Oh wait, yeah. Now you have a good score, like good. Is it fun cheating?
It's pretty fun.
Yeah? I'm sure it gets all the women, right?
Can you hear me right now?
I'm sure you're proud of it, like...
He can't hear me right now. He's saying my fuck self.
But in reality, you know yourself that you're just really bad.
Alright.
Let me ask you something. What made you want to cheat? Is it just because somebody shadowed you so hard that you think they're cheating and then you just decide to cheat? You can experiment with gay people, so maybe you like it.
Dead game.
Wasn't it really bad and it's so funny?
Dude, I'm laughing my ass off.
You're actually
dead.
You can't even lie, bro. You're
dead. Dude, why would you laugh at that?
Because you're making gay jokes in 2017.
Dude, I'm saying, like, you're saying you're only hacking to experiment. Like, you're not to experiment with gay, like, other guys. Like, who knows? You never know, right? Until you try it. If that's your mentality, I'm gonna experiment.
Exactly, so you should experiment with cheats. On this game. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, I don't know, like... There's no way this kid has money.